going to invite, as the crow flies, to come out and entertain you.
Great, thank you.
Aehle, everybody, singing for you. We're going to do a Larry Sparks song now. I'm going to put this out to Annie because I think she likes this song. You like this song? If it's a Larry Sparks song, you probably like it, right?
When the cold Virginia rain was coming down, let me tell you, friend, it's no pleasure when you're all alone, a stranger to the town. Don't Don't get me wrong, I do like East Virginia, and Richmond's full of hospitality, except for one Virginia girl I know of, who's made a perfect wreck out of me. Virginia blue, there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. There ain't no girls in the whole wide world break your heart like Virginia girl. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Called me up in St. Paul, Minnesota. Said, I need you here in Richmond right away. Take the bus and I'll meet you at the station. And pack some clothes, I might want you to stay. My bus pulled in the station late this evening. There wasn't a soul in this place but me. I guess she changed her mind. No forgotten, and her name's not in the phone God ripped her.
Blue Virginia blue,
there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. There ain't no girls in the whole wide world that break your heart like Virginia girl. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Well, I wish I had the money for a taxi, or maybe a prayer place to lay me down, instead of standing all alone in Richmond with the cold Virginia rain coming down.
Blue Virginia blue,
there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. There ain't no girl in the whole wide world that break your heart like Virginia girl. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue.
Oh, thank you. That's for you, Anna.
Loves me like love I've never known.
I feel love when I'm all alone. I see her face, feel her sometimes, I feel her hand. When my baby's far away, she still loves this man. Changed my mind. will always be. She loves me with love I've never known. I feel her love when I'm all alone. I see her face, see her voice, times I feel her hands. When my baby's far away, she still loves this man. Never known. I feel the love when I'm all alone. I see her face, see her voice, times I feel her hands. When my baby's far away, she still loves this man. Yeah, when my baby's far away, she still loves this man.
Thank you. We are as the crow flies, and we took our name from the late great banjo player, J.D. Crowe. That's why it's Crowe with an E. He had the band J.D. Crowe in the New South, and two of those first three songs were songs from that band. So, Old Home Place, and then we played a Larry Sparks tune called Blue Virginia Blue, and then we played Still Loves This Man, which was written by Richard Bennett, I believe, who played in the New South. I believe he did. How you all doing? Having a good time?
Well, I got to tell you, folks, this guitar is pretty special. It used to belong to Norman Blake, actually. And it's property of Mike Aehle's, and he's kind enough to let me play it. And Thursday, wasn't Thursday Norman's birthday?
84.
So we do the song Orphan Annie by Norman Blake, and we're going to do this on this guitar and sing it, and hope you like it as much as I like this guitar. What is it, Mike? A 24? 1920?
27.
It's a 1927 double ought 28. You ought to smell it. Wow. I know. What a weirdo, huh?
There's probably nose prints on the sound hole.
I bet Norman Blake had his nose in the sound hole all the time. Ride the plane, sail the cabs, I've been on the road so long. Looking for the sunshine every day, Lord, I've been so long. One street over, two blocks down, uptown, down and round. Must be something hiding out somewhere, something I ain't found. Annie, orphan Annie, you're in Nashville, nice and warm. Somewhere to the west of town, there's a coming up a storm. All the rivers dark and muddy, where the green swamp and willows grow. 9 more days and I'll be home, back in off the road. Picking, singing, playing the games, or listening to what I say. I wish I was down in Nashville town, about 5th and Broadway, where the company roars and softly flows. Lord, it's not far away. Here I am in New York City, hanging out every day. Annie, orphan Annie, on the Nashville nice and warm. Somewhere to the west of town, there's a coming up a storm. All the rivers dark and muddy, where the green swamp and willows grow. 9 more days and I'll be home, back in off the road. Norman's guitar.
Thank you.
up in Annie on the Nashville nights too warm. Somewhere to the west of town, there's a coming up a storm. All the rivers dark and muddy, where's green swamp and willows grow. 9 more days and I'll be home, back in off the road. 9 more days and I'll be home, back in off the road.
Thayne Bradford. He played that on Norman Blake's guitar, and I believe he drove here in John Voight's car, too. So that's it. What was that? You have Gregory Peck's bicycle, too? Yeah, inside Seinfeld jokes, you know? So anyway. Well, here's one that JD and the boys used to pick at the old Red Slipper Lounge at the Holiday Inn in Lexington, Kentucky. A young Thayne Bradford was probably in the audience for this song.
I was.
But I have some old 8-track tapes of those recordings. No, they're actually cassettes.
Right along with Leonard
they're
Skinner.
They're really killer, yeah.
Guess who?
Somehow tonight I feel blue. Somehow tonight these tears of mine keep falling. Come back, sweetheart, and be true. I thought your love was something I could treasure, too bright in my pathway through the years. Darkness in the future. That's why I long to have you near. Somehow tonight I feel lonely, my darling. Somehow tonight I feel blue. Somehow tonight these tears of mine keep falling. Come back, sweetheart, and be true.
Ooh.
Okay, well, it's pretty quiet in here.
What do you say something? All right.
Dean's going to sing a good old country song right now.
That's right. I think Willie Nelson might have done this number, but we got it from J.D. Crowe, of course. Keith Whitley did, yes.
Is this a Lefty Frizzell or something like that?
Probably, yeah. Jim might know.
She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the fast rails, he took her.
Now she's trying to pick back home again. South Station in Boston, to the moons in Austin, to Florida sunshine, to the New Orleans rain. Nailed that the rail packs have taken the best tracks. She's trying to get back home again.
She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the train. Once a Pullman car traveler, now the switchman won't have her.
Now she's trying to get back home again. Once a high road owner, he thought he could own her. He bought her a fur coat and a big diamond ring. Well, she hawked him for cold cash, took out on the Wabash, never thinking back home again.
She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the trail. She's a semi-good looker, out the fast rails he took her.
Now she's trying to get back home again. Well, the rails are all rusty and the dining car's dusty. The gold-plated watches have taken their toll. Railroad is dying, now the lady is crying. On a bus to Kentucky, her home, that's her goal.
She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the fast rails it took her.
Now she's trying get back home again. Yeah, she's trying to get home again.
Uh-oh, we're fiddling now.
A lot of songs on that list, Thayne. Well, might as well introduce this guy. You all know him anyway, but on the guitar, the vocals, and the fiddle here tonight, Thayne Bradford.
Thank you, thank you.
What you got picked out for us tonight, Thayne?
Well, I thought we could play a Bill Monroe instrument called the Big Mon.
I'm going to try. Monroe?
That's a good one.
I don't think JD played this, but it's still a good number.
Yeah. Pop
fast do you want to play this, fellas?
It's up to you.
Oh. Like that?
Bradford. I'm going to slow it down a little bit here.
Everybody stop. I lost my hearing aid. Oh, there it is. Yeah, what? Don't take a step. Don't move. Well, I tell you, one would almost think it's kind of pitiful having to play music with hearing aids, but... But, you know, you got to do what you got to do when you're 70 years old. Wait, what do you think? Joke. Oh, thank you, but yeah. Well, you know, my body feels like. Hey, Joel, you have any jokes?
You didn't tell me we were going to do those today. I have to think about that one. We could be the first bluegrass band to tell Jewish jokes. That could be interesting.
We need a panel of rabbis.
Yeah.
I like the math
joke. So, yeah.
Maybe we do that one.
Are we doing Tennessee Blues?
Yeah.
Here's a song that I learned down there in Louisville, Kentucky, playing with the Bluegrass Alliance. It's called the, Tennessee Blues.
2, 3, 1, 2.
If I had my way, I'd leave it today. I'd leave in a hurry. I'd find me a place where I could stay and not have to worry. A place I could use, a place I could lose these Tennessee blues. I'd find me a spot on some mountain top with no one around me, just valleys and streams, birds in the trees, and the hills that surround me. A place I could use, a place I could lose these Tennessee blues. I'd find me a spot on some mountain top with no one around me, just valleys and streams, birds in the trees, and the hills that surround me. A place I could use, place I could lose these Tennessee blues. A place I could lose these Tennessee blues.
Thank you, folks.
I'm in. Now new to me. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster the train flies.
Joe Ferber, everybody.
Thank you.
It's a nice job, Joe.
Thanks. That's from Lefty Frizzell. And a lot of the tunes in this set are from the New South. So brings back a lot of memories if you're in that band. I want to mention the guy who's doing that hard drive and banjo playing, kicked off that song, and so many others, Mr. Mike Aehle on the banjo and the harmony vocals, lead vocals, too.
Back there on the old electric bass. Actually, it's a brand new electric bass. Yeah. Everybody knows him. Hardest working bass player in town, Mr. Vince Corkery. My good buddy.
That's for sure. He's playing all the time.
Yeah, we've been pals a long time. I get emotional on you. That's
really beautiful.
You're beautiful. What are you talking about?
Well, coming from you, Thayne, that means so much to you.
Okay.
You guys are really just so special. Anyway, how many of you have heard As the Crow Flies before? A lot of you, okay. So just so you know, we saved our newer songs for the second set, so if you can stick around. You may have heard some old familiar favorites, but we worked hard on these numbers, so anyway. Actually, speaking of old favorites, Thayne is going to sing one that he just does. I don't know, the best version of this around, really. So, take it away, Thayne.
Pressure's on.
Well, you kick it off on the mandolin better than anybody I've ever heard, so go ahead.
I don't kick this one off.
You don't?
These days?
You do.
Get out.
You do,
Thayne.
No,
you do.
I do.
Oh. Bummer.
He said he was 70, so, you know.
Yeah, it's the first thing that goes is mine.
All right. Well, whatever.
Maybe my wife's right.
It's a family show, Mike.
D. What are we doing?
These days.
Oh. I thought we were doing the other song.
I knew it.
The print needs to be larger next time.
I thought these were the largest print set lists I've ever seen. Thank you, Mike. Mike Aehle on the set list production.
Well, I've been out walking. I don't do too much talking these days. These days. These days I see all the things I'd like to do for you. If I only had the chance to, well, I had a lover. I don't need to risk another these days. These days. These days I seem to be afraid to live the life that I have made in song. And it's just that I've been losing so long. I
Things about to be improving these days. One of these days. These days I sit on cornerstones and count the time in quarter tones to ten, my friend. And don't confront me with my failure. I've not forgotten him.
Thank you. Jackson Brown.
Thayne Bradford.
What we got? Steve Hardwick. All right.
Lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak. Bartender, I don't like my work. but I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces, lots of bad cases, and folks with their backs to the wall. And I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. And a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away. I can light up your smokes, I can laugh at your jokes, I can watch you fall down on your knees. I can gas up my car, I can fill up the pot, I can back up this mail in my key. And I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. And a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away. In this honky-tonk bar, there's no place that I'd rather be. But I've burned all my bridges, I've sank all my ships, and I'm stranded at the edge of the sea. And I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. And a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away. Just to keep me from slipping away.
Oxygen. That's about the best version of that song I've ever heard.
Well, I'm gonna play old interview.
Can you get out the old pedal steel now? Oh, no, the fiddle. That's right.
I didn't bring pedal steel tonight.
Everyone hear the saxophone okay? A little more hi-hat, please. A little more hi-hat. Oh, wait.
Which one?
Vince wants me to tell a joke, so I'm going to try really hard. So I've never, well, rarely told jokes in front of a microphone. So, okay, so this one, so happens that my son is Jewish and went to a Catholic school, but it has not. He's not the subject of this joke. But nevertheless, there was this, I hope no one's offended, so, you know. Anyway, it's, there's this Jewish kid in a public school, I think it was U City, actually, but he just couldn't do well in math. No matter what he tried, his parents tried tutors, whatever he did, he just kept failing and nothing worked. So they finally said, we're gonna put you in a Catholic school. So he goes to St. Louis U High and he's all of a sudden he's just killing it. He's acing all these quizzes. He's just doing all these equations. He's doing it all. And his mom is like, what happened? You're doing so well. It's wonderful. He goes, I saw they nailed that guy to the plus sign. These people mean business.
Uh,
Sorry. That was not a Jewish joke. That was a Catholic joke.
I hope anyway. We don't get smited.
Yeah. I'm already going to hell. But anyway, I hope you liked it. But blame Vince. He wanted me to tell it. Vince, it's our sense of humor that has sustained us as a people for 2,000 years. Even better. This one by Mr. Munro, right? With Old Dangerfield. So you guys are sitting for a long time. You got it in you for two more before we take a break? Okay, we'll do it. Well, we're very sensitive people.
And we can see that they're wooden seats, too.
Hey, I've sat on those wooden seats. Many, many times. So you're smart, I mean, Pat. Why didn't I ever think of that? Well, I don't know, any of you into folk music, the 60s, you know? There was a folk singer, wonderful Native American folk singer. Oh, actually, I think she was Canadian.
Yeah, she's Cree.
Cree Indian, yeah. If that's the proper terminology.
I hope.
Anyway.
Native American.
Cree Native Canadian. Okay, so named Buffy St. Marie. We're, you know, improvising here, you know, us musicians. So anyway,
direct environment.
This was a real folky song, but we're not going to do it very folky. But we have another song in the second set of hers that we do very folky. So, you know.
Oh yeah.
It's, really it's like Where Have All the Flowers Gone, but
it's
better.
It's all about leaves and stuff like that.
I was thinking of the piney wood one.
Yeah,
know?
Well, yeah. Piney wood.
That too. Pines, trees, leaves. Yeah. Oh yeah. So this one is, we do it in the old bluegrass style. However, it's called Many a Mile.
Nice job, Joel.
All right. Time for one more for the end, before the end of the set. Dane's got to sing one about gambling and drinking and all that stuff.
I don't have any comment. That's what you want. I've never done any of those things. So.
And I thought you wrote this song, though.
I am a roving gambler, I've gambled all around. Wherever I meet with a deck of cards, I lay my money down.
Lay my money down, lay my money down.
Well, I hadn't been to Frisco, many more weeks than three. Well, I fell in love with a pretty little girl, and she fell in love with me. Fell in love with me, fell in love with me. And she cooled me with a fan. She whispered low in her mother's ear, I love that gambling man. Love the gambling man, love the gambling man. Oh daughter, dear old daughter, how could you treat me so? Leave your dear old mother with the gambler go. With the gambler go, with the gambler go. Back to Frisco, she wound up in Maine. Met up with a gambling man, and we got in a poker game. Got in a poker game, got in a poker game. Well, we put the money in the pot, dealt the cards around. I saw him deal from the bottom of the deck, and I shot that gambler down. Shot the gambler down, shot the gambler down. Down to prison, got a number for your name. The warden said, as he slammed the door, you gambled your last game.
Gambled your last game, gambled your last game.
All right. That's a wrap. We'll see you in a few minutes. Stick around and watch more music.
How are you?
Welcome to the big second set. A whole different show. With many of the same notes, however.
Yeah.
But we just like to play what we feel, you know?
North Carolina, I did go, where I met a fair young maid, and her name I did not know. Oh, her hair was dark and curly, and her cheeks were rosy red. On her breast she wore white lilies, and I longed to lay my head. I don't want to watch and chain. All I want is your heart, darling. Say you'll take me back again. The ocean's deep and I can't wait it. And I have no wings to fly. I'll just get me a blue-eyed boat. North Carolina ain't my home. I'll go back to East Virginia, leave them North Carolina's home.
Thayne is a man of many guitars, as you'll see.
Hard to keep track of them.
What famous person owned that guitar theme?
Steve Schaub. There's a couple of you know him out there. He's a famous pickleball player.
Let's talk to him, Joel. I got to tune my guitar. Tell another joke about the beach. Tell
okay.
About the beach. I like
all right, so I just have a little beer and I'm going to forget it all. Anyway, so okay, so this grandmother is her first time taking her beautiful grandson, 5 years old, to the beach. 5 years old? No?
Yeah.
You don't agree? Anyway, hey, I told you the joke, man. Anyway, so her grandson to the beach, and he's dressed in this little sailor suit, and he's having a good time, and she's just so happy, and then this giant wave comes and sweeps him away.
Oh, no.
She's just so upset, and she's like, she looks up at the sky and she goes, God, dear God, how come my first day with my little grandson? He's going to have my pride and joy, my beautiful grandson. You know, he hasn't even had a bar mitzvah yet. And she's, I pray, dear God, dear God. Finally, then next thing you know, this other giant. Did I miss it?
No, no, no.
Anyway, next thing, so as I said, the giant wave swept the child away, and she's praying and praying. Finally, another giant wave comes in and miraculously brings him back. She goes and gives him a hug, and she looks up the sky to God, and she says, he had a hat. I'll be here all night.
I don't know. I've heard it before, and it's still funny. You've told me.
Come down off your throne, leave your body alone. Somebody's got to change. You are the reason that I've waited here so long. Somebody holds the key, and I'm near the end, and I ain't got the time. Whoa, 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 and I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. From the throne and leave your body alone. Somebody's got to change. You are the reason that I've waited here so long. Somebody holds the key, and I'm near the end, and I ain't got the time. Whoa, 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 and I'm wasted, and I can't find my way home. and I can't find my way home. No, I can't find my way home. I can't find my way home. I can't find my way.
Thank you, Thayne Bradford. A little blind faith action. Here's one we've been doing for a little while that comes from the great, late great songwriter, Harley Allen. It's called Suzanne.
Wishing Suzanne was here. It's like the summer sky, anxious months of chores. Suzanne like nobody knows. Suzanne going down the road, carrying everybody's load. Suzanne, I can see your smile. Won't you stop and talk with me a while? Morning sun comes up to shine. I remember Suzanne was mine. She used to say sweet things. You better walk the line. Sad songs will get you every time. Suzanne, go down the road, carrying everybody's load. Suzanne, I can see her smile. Won't you stop and talk with me a while? Talk with me a while. won't stop and talk with me a while.
There it was. So, guys, okay, before we do this next song, yesterday, a friend of mine passed away at a very young age of 37, really suddenly, and I was trying to think of a song to dedicate to her, and I don't know, this next song is a really beautiful song by Simon and Garfunkel, and she was a really beautiful soul named Cora Faith Walker. You might have heard of her. Yeah, she was a state legislator and chief policy advisor to county executive, and it's gone way too soon, really tragic. So anyway, she's a great person and a great advocate, and anyway, just want to dedicate this song to her. It's called Leaves That Are Green.
When I wrote this song, I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. Time hurries on, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Filled with the love of a girl, I held her close, but she faded in the night. Like a poem I meant to write, and the leaves that are green turned to brown. And they wither with the wind, and it crumbled in your hand. I threw a pebble in the brook and watched the ripples run away, and they never made a sound, and the leaves that are green turned around. Crumbled in your hand. I threw a pebble in the brook and watched the ripples run away, and they never made a sound, and the leaves that are green turned around.
Thank you very much.
Say something about the song.
Thayne's going to sing a very old Newgrass Revival number that we worked up. It's a real 70s kind of tune.
I remember those days.
Yes, you remember it.
It's a good thing, I guess, if you remember. Everybody doing okay? Getting tired yet? Yeah, I hope not.
Jokes only get worse as it gets later.
Good thing we're only doing two sets.
Oh, man. Now, George Port's only Jewish jokes. That's kind of a yeah, Twilight Zone kind of moment.
Talk about the old days. Well, they only rust when you put them in the words. I won't see if don't go the new way. Laughing at myself because it hurts. And it was glory, loving like we did. It was glory, leaving like
like a kid. And if our hearts are blind now from the things we have to see, unstored by wisdom, it was glory that. I get nervous around some people when they always want to re-explain the past. I never felt ahead to make you someone else, and it don't matter that we didn't last. It was glory, loving like a kid. It was glory, leaving like a kid. And if our hearts are blind now from the things we had to see, unstored by wisdom, it was glory that was we. There's still nights that have a hard time to sleep in bed, looking at your face from the past. Saying no one's just erased me. Like no matter that we did last. It was glory, loving like we did. It was glory, leaving like a kid. If our hearts are blind now from the things we had to see, unstored by wisdom, it was glory that was me. Unstored by wisdom, it was glory that was me.
All right, Thayne, that's beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
A nice sensitive number. Okay.
Is this in B?
Yeah, it's called Sheets of Rain.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Is that Claudia?
Yeah.
No, but we're going to sing a song that you probably heard the great Larry Daniels sing a number of times.
Oh, Larry Daniels.
One of the great ones. Yeah, this one Mike and I used to play with Larry in the old Missouri Breaks, and we worked it up a little slower and showed it to Thayne and Vince, and having a good time with this song here.
Can we sing along?
No. Do whatever you want. Just don't mess up the really cool ending.
Flashing, I can hear the thunder roar on the dark side of town. My baby's with a new love and the winds are howling on. I should be with her right now. Cold sheets of rain pour down. Is my love safe and warm? Where is she sleeping now? Cold sheets of rain pouring down. I worried so about her, she's afraid of storm. Don't know how to ease her mind. She needs someone to love her, to keep her safe and warm. Someone who's patient and kind. Cold sheets of rain pour down. Is my love safe and warm? Where is she sleeping now? Cold sheets of rain pouring down. It's a rainbow down. Is my blood safe and warm? Where is she sleeping now? Cold sheets of rain pouring down. Rainbow down. Is not the safe of all. Where is she sleeping now? Cold sheets of rain pouring down.
Thank you so much. Well, that was fun.
Surprise ending, right?
All right. We'll get Thayne back up here. Thayne, you get to play a lot of the hardcore bluegrass and some of your other bands lately. So this,
you know,
you really got to let loose now.
That's the way I was taught back in the day, Joel. You got to pick it solid and know some.
It's good to have you back playing the hard driving bluegrass.
Well, thank you very much.
We keep this comedy stuff up. We can play some of these Missouri bluegrass lessons.
You hear about the old boy that was walking down the street and he only had one shoe on, and some guy comes up and goes, "Hey, buddy, I think you lost a shoe." And he goes, "No, I didn't. I found one." Oh, boy. Okay, we better play something. Wow.
We could play a show in Branson with those kind of jokes.
Can't you hear the rhythm of my big spike hammer? Lord, it's busting my side. I've done all I can do to keep that woman, yeah, to keep her satisfied.
Don't tell Maria that.
Hey, hey, tell me, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, tell me, someday. I'm the best hammer swinger in this big section game. Big Jack Clumpus is my name. Well, this hammer that I swing for a dollar and half a day, it's all my damn name. Hey, hey, tell me, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, tell me, I'll get even so. I've been a lot of places, there's not much I ain't seen. Still like the things I'd like to do. But this hammer that I swing, woman that I love, gonna be the death of me. Hey, hey, tell me, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, tell me,
someday.
Thayne's going to sing a John Hartford number that we started to work up a while ago, and then, I don't know, quit playing, and now we worked it up properly, hopefully.
We'll see.
Natural to be gone.
You're very demanding.
I think it, yeah. You have to know everything. No. I think it might have been on the aerial plane record, wasn't it? No, okay, I got a big no on that.
I'd like to have the audiences guess at the titles. I don't know. Like that last one. What was the last one called? Do you know? Right, see? You got to use your brains, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hold on a minute. See, that's what I was talking about being old. But this sounds a little bit like the Pinball Wizard.
But it's,
but it's really not that song.
You don't know me where I live, my tracks, my tune go everywhere. There's no other place for them to go. I might dwell outside of now, really nothing more to say. Sometimes I'm not sure I even know. What's the difference being different when it's difference now that looks alike? They say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. It's just the center line on this highway runs up my banjo neck, and I feel somehow it's natural to be gone. What crazy patterns do we follow sitting knee to knee? Want them somewhere, bank at supper time. The evening air is moving like molasses, like a tortoise sky, so easy as I hold your hand in mine. What's the difference being different when it's difference now that looks alike? They say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. Today we maybe sitting and discussing it, tomorrow just as natural to be gone. Patterns do we follow sitting knee to knee on some riverbank somewhere at supper time? The evening air is turning like molasses towards a sticky sky, so easy as I held your hand in mine. What's the difference being different with this difference now that looks alike? They say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. Today the center line on this highway runs up my banjo neck, and I feel somehow it's natural to be gone.
What crazy patterns do we follow, sitting knee to knee on some whale river bank at supper time? The evening air is moving like molasses towards a sticky sky, so easy as I held the hand in mine. What's the difference being different when it's different now that looks alike? They say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. It say the center line on this highway runs up my banjo neck, and I feel somehow it's natural to be gone.
Thanks a lot. We'll practice that one some more. Thayne does a beautiful job with that.
Yeah.
We got a lot of good tunes left, or a few good tunes left.
Sure.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Depends.
Pinball wizard.
It's a lovely request.
I think it's been done bluegrass style, actually. All right, you're back to the old J.D. Crow and New South kind of stuff right now for this tune. Actually, the next two, I think.
Found. But if you go near, I won't follow. I just think I'll stay around.
You are what I am first. We'd be a good.
Piney Woods, and then You Are What I Am.
Can I play your Norman Blake guitar on
Yeah.
it?
Sure.
The only other jokes I know are kind of inappropriate. As they can attest to, let me tell you.
Say something because I get the Vince.
Yeah, Vince, you must know some good ones.
I got one, buddy.
It's old and sexist. It's by, remember Henny Youngman?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I actually met Henny Youngman, believe it or not.
They're good pals.
No, we're not pals, but he looked at me and he said, "Hey, you and a beard, what's my next commandment?" Pretty corny, you know.
I guess Henny was always on, right? He never
always,
never clocked
always
out.
On. Always.
Well, I was informed when we were talking about the native girl from Canada, the Cree. What was that term you used? Well, anyway, we didn't mention her name, but it's actually Buffy St. Marie, and she's the one that wrote "Many a Mile," and she wrote this song too. Actually, I learned it from my good pal, John Higgins. He's a good buddy. You got anybody know John Higgins in here? Everybody knows that guy. He's a good boy. But anyway, I heard him do it, and then he said he heard it from Jackson Brown, and they both do a good version. We're going to try it. It's called "The Piney Wood Hills." I'm a rambler and a rover, and a wanderer, it seems. I've searched this world over, chasing after my dreams. But a dream should come true, and a heart should be filled. I'm on my way home to the piney wood. Turn to the woodland, I'll return to the snow, I'll return to the hills, the valleys below. I'll return as a poor man, oh King, if God will. I'm on my way to the piney wood hill. I was raised on a song there. I've done right, I've done wrong there. And it's true, I belong there. And it's true, it's my home. From ocean to ocean, I've rambled and roamed. On the way to my piney wood home, maybe someday I'll find someone who will love as I've loved these piney wood girls. I was raised on a song there, done right, I've done wrong there. And it's true, I belong there. And it's true, it's my home. I'll return to the woodland, I'll return to the snow,
I'll return to the hills and the valleys below. I'll return as a poor man, oh King, if God will. I'm on my way home to the piney wood hill.
Thank you, Thayne Bradford. A new tune for the band, that's sure. Beautiful. So we're going to do another New South number that was actually written by Gordon Lightfoot. Yeah, for you bluegrass nerds, this is from the old Rounder 044 record. The classic J.D. Crowe and the New South album with Tony Rice and Ricky Skaggs and Jerry Douglas, Bobby Sloan. Vince, you have another joke? Yeah. Let's play this number first. You think about it. Tune that Mike's gonna pick. It's actually a Bob Dylan number that has no lyrics. And Norman Blake played guitar, I think, on the Nashville Scott. He played that guitar, that very guitar.
I don't think so.
And Bob Dylan played the other one, right? But J.D. Crowe did it as a banjo tune, and we're gonna bring out the fiddle here. He's gonna play some fiddle for us. We got time for a few more here. Where are we at? I don't have to be anywhere, but you know, you probably do. Oh man,
she won
gets the jokes.
What's that?
I just don't want to scare you off.
Yeah. I don't mean with your jokes. I mean not my jokes. Your jokes.
Well,
it's been to you.
Ready?
Yeah.
We're going to switch the order, switch the tunes a little bit. Make sure you get enough Thayne here. I know he's working hard on the fiddle, but.
Yeah, I'm worn out.
Got to work them vocal cords, too.
Yeah.
Oh. It's a little train song.
Is it?
Blow your whistle.
Oh, that's
Steamboat? Right. I don't know. Airplane? I don't know.
All right.
Here's one you all probably know, and I think it's okay to sing along, but I don't know. I don't speak for the whole band, though. So.
I think it is.
It's a democracy here. It's on our stage.
And this is an old joke, and it is from Henny Youngman again.
Big Henny Youngman fan.
Yeah, I guess so. His wife said, "Hey, listen, Henny, I want to go somewhere. I want to go somewhere in the world I've never been before. He goes, okay, how about the kitchen?
I don't know. I may have to tell my Jewish dirty jokes just to redeem my people, you know? So I grew up in New York, and my parents were all immigrants, and my grandparents, I should say. My grandparents were all immigrants. My grandparents on my mother's side lived in the Bronx. And, you know, they lived right by Yankee Stadium, actually. But my grandfather knew nothing about baseball or American sports or anything. So one day, he's coming home from work. He's got a suit on and his briefcase. And some kid comes up to him. He goes, mister, who won the game? Won the game? He goes, the Dodgers. He goes, but mister, they didn't play. He goes, so they didn't win. True story. And clean, too, you know.
I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine, back to being home alone, just knowing that you're gone would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, get me farther on down the track. I'm going away, I'm leaving today, I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine, and to be at home alone, just knowing that you're gone would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, get me farther on down the track. I'm going away, I'm leaving today, I'm going, but I ain't coming.
Banjo.
I'm going away, I'm leaving today, I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'm going away, I'm leaving today, I'm going, but I ain't coming back.
We got time for a couple more here. I'm gonna play a Fats Domino number. A lot of these hardcore bluegrass numbers are in the key B, so they hear a lot of the same notes.
Hang on, sorry, Mike.
Indeed, I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm wanting your company. I'm hoping that you'll return to me. Well, what you gonna do when the world's dry? You're gonna sit right down and cry. I'll be right here by your side.
side of you, pretty baby, I did. I'm walking, yes indeed, I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm wanting your company, and I'm hoping that you'll return to me. Indeed, I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm wanting your company. I'm hoping that you'll return to me. Well, what you gonna do when the world's dry? You're gonna sit right down and cry. I'll be right here by your side, be pretty baby, I do. I'm walking, yes indeed, I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. As I can be, and I'm wanting your company, and I'm hoping that you'll return to me.
Well, thanks a lot. You guys have been an incredible audience. We got time for one little medley here. It's time for all of you to quickly run over to the Maya Cafe and get your drink, your last drink, because if you want to take this song literally, it's called Drink Up and Go Home. But first, I just want to say, and it's been great for us to be here. The other boys may want to say something to the audience. I don't know, but we've had a great time. Thanks for sticking with us. We've got the incredible Thayne Bradford on the guitar, the fiddle, and the vocals. Former Riverfront Times Male Vocalist of the Year. It's true, what can I say? He's just an amazing musician, great, and so happy to have him. On the bass, plays in every band in town, seems like. You'll get to hear a little more of him on this tune, I think. But he rocks, Mr. Vince Corkery on the bass. And one of the best, definitely the most underrated banjo player, harmony singer in Missouri, and the best anywhere, does it all, Mr. Mike Aehle. On the banjo.
And on the mandolin, Missouri's Lawyer of the Year. Yeah. Speaking of... Uh-huh. Of uh-huh. Gotcha, Joel. I gotcha. That's Joel Ferber.
I love you guys. I mean that.
Just check it.
Maybe the audience knows.
Okay. I don't have a trouble here. Sorry.
Like measure once and cut. Twice and cut once.
Hang on. Talk to the audience.
Oh.
Go ahead, babe.
Mike, Joe.
I don't have a joke.
Yes, yes, Claudia. Well, here we are. Sure is quiet again.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one.
You sit there drinking, you cry in your beer. You think you got troubles, my friend, listen here. Don't tell me your troubles, I got enough of my own. Be thankful you're living. Drink up and go home.
Tell them about it, Mike. Thank you.
Hey, Joel, you got any prison?
I'm fresh out of prison. 9 years in the pen. Lost my wife and my family. No one to call friend. So don't tell me your troubles. I got enough of my own. Be thankful you're living. Drink up and go home. Drink up.
Oh, that
dying by Kelly. Well, it's bad news from Houston. Half my friends are dying. Well, that white friend liner's gonna steal away my mind.
Corkery on that green tape.
Crowe Flies, Thayne Bradford,
thank you, everybody.
Vince Corkery, I'm Joel Ferber. You have a great evening.